What is going on, everybody? It is the Phantom Michael bringing you the next episode of a Pokemon Coliseum Let's Play. If you guys did not see the last episode, be sure to go over and check it out. So pretty much this is our squad, same squad as we had. Entei so close, Swablu so close, Umbreon, Espeon, Hitmontop, and Meganium. So we on the last episode, we discovered some DNA that belonged to Entei, a Bayleaf, a Quilava. And we're in here right now. I think we're pretty close to the wrapping it up here. Oh, there's a code here. Oh, so what are we gonna do? Okay. No. Okay, so we found three DNA. So we found the Bayleaf, the Quilava, and the Entei. Was that it? That was it. That was the code. Legend. Not once, not twice, but three times we meet. Do you recall who I am? I shall avenge my humiliation at the relic. Okay, we've met three times. Do you have another Pokemon for me to take? Scroob? Graveler. Wow. Oh, shit. That's not good. We have Bag, part two. If you know, you know. We have Bag. Why does everyone just like want to kill you? Like the minute they see you, they're like, oh, I'm killing that dog. It's terrible. Alright, we got the Swablu out. Fly on the machine. High jump kick, please miss. There we go. Right. Or if you know, to have someone freaking level up my team. Okay. So there goes that. I don't foresee myself. We need to go back and heal, damn it. Alright, so we got, okay. We're gonna go back and heal. We'll see what's... Try to make it quick. As quick as we can. Get downstairs. Get downstairs. Come on. Run, run, Rudolph. Santa's gotta make it to town. Santa, make him hurry. Tell him he could take the freeway down. Oh, run, run, Rudolph. Spinning like a merry-go-round. Oh, run, run, Rudolph. Santa's gotta make it to town. Oh, Santa, make him hurry. Tell him he can take a freeway down. Oh, run, run, Rudolph. Spinning like a merry-go-round. That is where we're at, friends. Run, run, Rudolph. Spin like a merry-go-round. Okay, we're back. With that. Not though, I'm gonna do this. Okay. Perfect. So right now we're at 2 minutes. Took a little bit over 2 minutes. And we're back here with 9. All right, let's get down here. Let's go ahead and... What the fudge is all? I can't see shit. I just fall. Oh, it's cutscene.
Good. This disc has been scrubbed off of all data that is done. Whoa, how did you get in without notice?
Ah, I see. You must be the much-talked-about Phantom. Little did I expect to see you here. I am in charge of this Shadow Pokemon lab. No one must be allowed to interfere with our Shadow Pokemon plan. I won't allow it. Let me squant you with the power of my Shadow Pokemon.
All right, bro. What you got, bro? What you got? All right, Admin Ian. Ian, maybe. I don't know.
Lantern and Huntail coming out. Not good for my team.
I live with a Swablu and a damn Entei. Alright. Cool. So we're gonna hard switch into Meganium. And we're going to hard switch into a damn Umbreon. I bet you this guy has breaking. Yeah. full confuse ray. Alright, come on. Fight through it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you, Brady. Thank you for letting me go. Good stuff. A little boosted, but my game will be fine. Hydro pumping. Oh my, Lanta just up and knock out. Damn it, man. Can we get the parry? It happened on me. Thanks a lot, team. Dead fish walker. Alright, dead fish walker. What else we got? Go back. My one will suck your blood. Blah, blah, blah. So we know that you're probably gonna die. Come on, McGee. this ice move hits that stone. Okay, they deliberately target Shadow Ball. Doesn't make any sense for it for Ice Beam as well. Oh, maybe it does. What the hell are you critting me so much? Do you have a scope lens? He's got a scope lens. Cheater. Froze me, I would lose my mind. Couldn't target the Ganyu. I think there's no way.
How the fuck did it target me?
So close. We're so freaking close. Okay. Let's go back and. We don't have anybody like really ready to. This is the team that we got, man. So we'll be smart. We'll do this. We'll do this. Actually, we'll switch Espeon for Meganium. We'll give them a free turn. That's what we'll do. We won't give them a free turn. Okay. That's the strat. No free turns for them to set up for me to lower the heart scales. If I want to lower the heart scales, I'll just do a little bit of off-screen grinding maybe and talk to some peeps. Specifically the, that one hideout that has all the goons there. Maybe that'll work. Damn it, man. Close, too. Altaria, Ice Beam Altaria. Ice Beam Altaria. Did I lose all my... healing items and such. Yeah. Okay. Just gotta be more cautious on when we use our healing stuff. That's the only thing that we can do. Alright. Let's give it a shot. Alright. Yep. We're already here. Throw down. Alright. He led differently? What? My brain just got discombobulated. Okay. Golbat's fast. Great start, team. Brain damage is a great start. He wants a pair of lanterns. Trying to get a lantern and right. That's what he everyone on a timer. Go ahead. Are you kidding me, Umbreon? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Come on. Son of a bitch, man. Why am I so unlucky? Is RNG so dangerous in this game, man? My good, again. Wow. Crazy. Yep. Of course that had bite. Of course that had bite. Why wouldn't it? Alright. Of course that had bite. Wings. Of course it watches the Atari thing on top. Wow. Wow. Hit again, dude. Are you kidding? Bro, what in the hell is this shit? What in the hell is this shit? What in the hell is this shit? Can't even get a freaking hit off. Oh my goodness, man. Oh, that's why he's only close to 50. Okay. Makes sense. Makes sense. I'd be freaking swept by something. That's right, you can do that. Ah, stop raining. Let's see if he has switch switch. This right here is gonna kill us. Go back faster. Okay, cool. It's got Swift Swim. That's why. You effing bastard. Don't you rain dance. Don't you rain dance, you bitch. You fucking bitch. I hate Huntails. Ever since my freaking mock that Huntails killed me in with all the Whirlpool bullshit, hit yourself. Thank you. Thank you for some retribution. Thank you. Don't do it. Don't do it. You fucking suck, bro. Really? So we know we're definitely not winning this battle. Just gonna take the free dubs here, or not the free dubs, the obviously the free experience. They know. Good stuff. That's what you can get out of here. You suck. Oh, hell yeah. The main able to do it with frickin' my game team. I don't know. I do not know. I do not know. Ganium, are you even there? Two abilities are Bolt Absorb or Shock Absorb? Bolt Absorb and something. Oh. Bolt Absorb? Bolt Absorb and Hydro Water Absorb. Oh, it's Bolt Absorb Water Absorb. So, he's got both of those. Alright you guys, well I'm going to go jump in a ditch. So if you guys did enjoy this, please smash that like button. Support is always greatly appreciated. But with that, I've been the Phantom Michael. I'm going to get the heck out of here. I will see you guys.